Hey guys, and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this bracelet. I call it the honey bracelet, because there's little bees and they're on honeycombs. Now sadly, you will need two looms for this bracelet. I don't know how to do it on one loom yet, but for this bracelet, you're going to need 70 gold rubber bands for these little honeycomb parts, 58 black for the border in these parts in the middle of your bee, and 7 to 12 black for your extension. So, let's get started. Go down to the bottom of the loom, and you make a circle or a hexagon, basically. Now you go back down to the bottom and start with the outside. Put one band right there. You put one here. And you put one here. So that there's three pegs in between each one. Now you go on into the inside. So, put one here, and one here, like that. So it makes a Y shape, and you have all these Eman diamonds. Now you repeat this on the next two hexagons. like that. Now you go back down to the bottom. You're going to be making your honeycombs. So it's like three starbursts, one here, and one here. Right in the middle of each diamond. Now I'm using like mixed colors for this. I'm going to be using blue for the honeycombs and yellow for the bees. But actually before we do the whole honeycomb part, I forgot to mention that we need to put on our bees on these Y sections. So you take one of the rubber bands that you put in the center Y section, say this one, pull it off, and then you have to loop on a bee onto it. So you take a yellow, you triple loop it on your hook, and then you take a black, do the same with it. Now you take another yellow and do that again. Now you take your black band, move all of these over onto it. Like that. And now you go back to the down to the part where you took it off. And then you put it back on. Like that. And when it comes time to loop it, you loop it just like any regular rubber band. Now you do this next part. Now I want my bees to be in slightly different places. So this time, we'll do it on this band. Like that. And now you do this one last time. Set these aside and then take this one off. Like that. And now is the time for you to do your honeycombs. So for my honeycombs, I'm using like mixed colors, like here, and it gives it more of a honeycomb-like feel, I guess. And I will be using blue for my honeycombs, so you can distinguish it between the bee and the actual honeycomb part. So you go down to the bottom, you take one of your like mixed colors for the honeycomb and put it here, and then you take another color, put it here, and you make a starburst. Now you take one of your colors and make a cat band in the middle. Like that. Now you do one more here and then one more here. And you may want to mix up the colors so it looks more natural. Forgot to put a cap band on this one. Now you put a cap band at the top. Flip your loom. And then start looping your bursts. So you go underneath this cap band, grab the top blue, and then pull it downward. And then you do this with all of the other bands. Like that. Now you do another starburst here. Like that. Now you repeat this with the other two. gonna go back down to the bottom. You'll go underneath all these blues. Grab the top black, which is this one, and you pull it up. Yeah. And then you go underneath all these, and then pull that black up. And then you repeat this. Grab this black, pull it here, go underneath. Grab this black and pull it here. And then do the last one. This one should have the B on it. Just completely ignore the B like it's not even there. And then go underneath all these. And then pull it here. And then you repeat this on the other two. And now, you go back down to the bottom and loop your border bands. So you go underneath this blue and the cat band, grab the top black, and pull it to the left. And then do this again with the right one. And then you loop or hexagon. Now you go under all these bands, grab the top black, pull it here, and then do the same with the other black. And then loop this hexagon. go to the top and take your hook, go underneath all these bands, take a black, and pull it through. Now take the bracelet off the limb. Just kind of broke my limb a little bit, but whatever. And there's your bracelet. Now you add your extension. Now you take your C-clip go to the other end and then clip the cap band. Ta-da! Hope you enjoyed.